Good afternoon. Today I am going to talk about the Payment of Bonus Act, which comes in force in 1965. This act provides for the payment of bonus of the persons or employees in certain establishment on the basis of profit or on the basis of production or productivity for the matters connected therewith with the establishment. The act provides for the annual payment of bonus of the employees of certain establishment, including factories and establishment employing 20 or more persons. Under this act, the bonus is calculated on the basis of the employee's salary or the profits of the establishments. It is to be noted that the bonus is to be paid within eight months of closing the book of the accounts. Then comes the applicability of Bonus Act. The Payment of Bonus Act applies to the whole of India. The provision of these acts are the factory defined under clause section 2 of the Factories Act 1948. Every establishment in which 20 or more persons employed on any day during an accounting year. The act also applies to the public sectors in some cases. Part-time employees also included under this act. Thank you.